good things. Ephesians 2:10, for we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ Jesus so we can do the good things He planned for us long ago. Have you ever considered today's verse before? It is quite profound. God said that you are His masterpiece created to do good things. God is very aware of you and has begun a good work in your life. More than that, He is going to continue to work with you until His purpose for your life is complete. God did not make a mistake with your life. He did not waste His time creating you. He has a purpose that only you can fulfill. Only you have your combination of relationships, skills, passions, backgrounds, experience, knowledge, and opportunities. You are His masterpiece. Only you can answer God's call on your life. He began a good work of salvation in your life so you can do the good work He wants to do with your life. Today, talk to God about your life. Seek His will. Check your priorities and desires and be about the good things He has called you to. Now, as you quiet your heart, visualize yourself with God. He is so happy that He created you. He is excited about all the good works He wants to do through you. Right now, meditate on God wanting to do His work through your life. Give Him the control. Picture yourself working hand in hand with God in doing the good works He has called you to do. Let's pray. Father, thank you for making me new in Christ so that I can do your will with my life. I want to do your will. Guide me, lead me, give me the strength and wisdom to do all that you have created me to do. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.